19 years old.
Tell me where you're from.
I'm from Claremont, New Hampshire.
And what do you do back home?
I teach part-time at a school teaching French and music.
How many languages do you speak?
Just two, and I'm working on Spanish because my husband's Spanish.
When we met, it was just really like I felt a connection, and he did too, obviously. But the biggest issue was that he was from Spain. David and I did long distance for a while, and then he was finally able to come to the United States. Married life is good. People were not lying, though, when they said that it would be hard the first year. You're merging two different lives, especially now two cultures.
I know this is your passion, it's one of your dreams, your music. I'm sure you're gonna just go there and do what you do the best.
He's not musical, but David is like my biggest supporter. He wants to see me succeed. He wants to see me do well.
I know a golden ticket would be a dream come true for Evelyn. She's been crazy about this whole American Idol.
I've been working so hard. I'm really excited. I'm nervous, but I'm ready.
Welcome.
Welcome. How are you?
Hi, guys.
Fresh face. Oh my goodness, you're, I can't think of the actress.
Anne Hathaway.
No, she was in The Notebook. Rachel McAdams.
Oh my goodness, that's like my favorite movie anyway, so.
What is your real name?
Evelyn.
Evelyn, how young are you?
I'm 19 years old.
Mm. Where are you from?
I'm from Claremont, New Hampshire, so
Claremont?
Small town.
Is that a wedding ring?
Yes.
At 19?
Actually, at 18. I've been married now for one whole year, like last week.
Congratulations. What would you like to sing for us?
Wicked Games by Chris Isaak.
Good, good, good.
The world was on fire, and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people. And I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. No, I don't wanna fall.
Literally one of my favorite voices I've ever heard in my life.
Oh my goodness.
I think when you have a really amazing band behind you, it's gonna be something crazy.
You have a sound.
Thank you.
You have a sound that's yours. I love the air. I don't know what you're doing, but whatever it is.
Yeah, the air.
It's
that you're
an identity.
Creating.
It's absolutely, it's like, an amazing identity.
It's like in the back of your throat. It's
yeah, weird. And I don't know how you're doing it.
I ain't never heard no one do it.
Yeah, and I'm thrilled that we have you. It's something we want to showcase. It's something we want to show off.
Take a vote, Lionel.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you. Evelyn, pick the right song.
Yeah.
Because you are my favorite voice.
Okay.
You know, you hear me?
Yeah.
Pick the right songs.
Okay.
You're a yes.
You're a yes. You're going to Hollywood.
That's right. Thank you very much.
Come on, Evelyn. Woo!
Oh, it was a long day. Thank you, guys.
So much. Please.
It's
like,
okay.
It's like right in your face.
Soundtrack.
Right
it's
in your
soundtrack
face.
Material.
Right
for sure.
In your face.
Thank you, guys.
Bye. She's an amazing talent.
All right, that boy,
that's so good.
Yeah, so I'm going to Hollywood. No big deal, right? Joy, joy.